Here's a quick DIY tip of the day when you need to nail some fixtures onto your wall. I simply use a piece of paper and trace my object with a pen onto the paper. Then I cut it out. Tape it to the wall where you like your pictures to be. I label each paper to know which picture I'll be hanging in each area. With a nail, center it into place and nail it into the paper and wall. Remove the paper and continue to nail. Then hang your pictures into place. And voila, there you have it, a very simple and easy way to hang your pictures.